teachers and my dear friend, a very great morning to all of you. Today I am going to deliver a speech, an adult student. An adult student is a giver first important to education and his studies. He has a many great habits and many good habits. He is pure and simple in his habit. According to philosopher, an adult student should be alert and quick mind like a crow, and he has concentration like a heron. Thank you, have a nice day.